So we're on our way to Sweetwater Park right now. Our ETA is about 56 minutes, so that means we're gonna get there at like 3:53. So I'll check back in with you guys when we get on the road. So here we go. The water is so shallow right here. I know it gets deeper out there because they have boats out there, everything. Boats.
Castaways. We are castaways. Avoid them. Avoid. We are castaways.
How you doing? Is the waterfall this way?
So yeah, we didn't know where the waterfall is at, so we're trying to find the way.
So I got at least 2 months.
Let's see. I don't know which way to go, y'all. I want to go over there, but I have to cross these rocks and hop all the way over there. So let's see if we can do it. You think we could do it, Alton?
What?
Hop from here all the way over there. The camera on you.
Yeah, we can. You want to go over there?
Yeah, in the middle, like right there. Okay, so let's try. Soak. It wet. Look at my legs. My whole toenail polish came off. And so now we just waiting on Alton. Yes, it is. I told you. Look at my toenail. Whole toenail gone. Really a process right now. We can't make it. We ain't gonna be able to make it. We made it to right
got
here.
A trolley horse going through the.
Guys, we did not make it to those rocks over there. Wait, over there. It was an epic fail. Tell them, babe.
I ended up falling. Crazy. In my head.
Like, I almost fell into the water, like, my whole body. Luckily, I had these shorts on. Because my clothes would have been ruined. Like, y'all see, I'm sweating, my hair wet, everything. My bag is wet a little bit. I was able to save the camera. But look at it out here, it's so nice. Nothing but good vibes. I think y'all understand. What the hell? We just had to go through. Look how bad I'm sweating. I'm sweating so much. How was it?
Good.
You tired?
You tired?
I am. So tired. But we still got a long walk to the car. I will most definitely come back, but next time I'll try to be more prepared. This is our first time here. Maybe next time we'll try like the paddle boats or the little canoeing. Cause they had all that up front. Hard work.
How you doing?
I have a reservation.
I
Oh yeah, we're at my birthday dinner. Alison booked us the dinner reservation, and we are at his birthday. It's the one in Buckhead. Thank you. So y'all, I'm gonna get back to y'all when we get back to the table. So they decorated the table. They put like a little bit of happy birthday confetti on the table. Yeah, so we're gonna order the stuffed chicken, macaroni and cheese. What else? The cream spinach and the sweet potato casserole. So let me show you. And it's like the little confetti. It's him for me. Okay. When I tell y'all this wine is so good. What's this called?
Red something.
Red, some type of red wine. But this wine is bomb. Roof Chris, this was a good selection. Thank you. Looks good?
Yeah.
Thank you, baby.
Crazy.